I'll go back to my high school in 2005. That's when I started my sports career. 2008, I joined the rugby club, Harlequins. End of 2010, I moved to Mwamba Rugby Club, where I played my rugby. That's when I was convinced to join the track by my coach, current coach, Geoffrey Kimani. 2011, 2012, I joined the Prisons athletics team. That's where I trained for the entire year. I ran my first race, actually, in Mumias. I won the race. My coach now, Geoffrey Kimani, took me in 2014. That's when we started training. I was lacking a lot in terms of what a sprinter needs, techniques, strength-wise. So I had to be brought back to the gym and all that, fixing the things a sprinter needs, the essentials. We started the season well. Thank God, no injuries, nothing. We won, progressed well from the beginning of the season till to the nationals. That's how I won my 200 meter, making it to the national team for the first time. There was a lot of encouragement from people, my rugby friends and all. They just used to joke at first. They used to say, you'll do well in athletics, because I used to have a lot of gas running, a lot of speed. So they started joking, you should consider doing athletics too. That's when I decided to give it a try. Actually, I didn't know I'll do that well, but from rugby, what has helped me from rugby coming to the track is because the aggression in rugby. As in, we have that natural aggression and then the self-confidence, whereby I'll tell myself, I used to get it in the rugby pitch. People used to hit me, nothing happened. Why should I take fear a sport whereby no one is touching me, I'm just running against the wind and all that. So whenever I get the blocks, I always tell myself, it will never be as hard as it was in rugby. I'll wake up in the morning, say around 5:30, have my breakfast. I usually start with the gym on, let's say, on most of the weeks, Monday. Start my gym work at 8, do it for around 1 hour, 1 hour 30 minutes, 45, 1 hour 45 max. In the evening, I'll do either endurance or just some technical runs. And then come the following day after the gym, we'll wake up now, come to the track, maybe at around 6:30, do a lot, some kind of speed work. After that, go back home in the evening, sometimes just do stretches. There's a difference between supplements and performance-enhancing drugs. You see, a performance-enhancing drug, what it will do, you'll take it today and you'll run well in 1 week's time. That's a performance-enhancing drug. It's cheating your body. But a supplement is something that it takes time. You have to train with it for me to be safe. I just don't take anything. I consult with my coach, who knows a lot of nutritionists. I only take what's legal. Training as a sprinter is very, very expensive, I should say. It's an investment. My coach and a very good friend of mine is called Edwin Machanje. They have helped me a lot through this journey, whereby they have helped me in meeting my coach for the gym work, supplements, and massage. The Federation only helps you, I think, when you make it to the Kenya team. That's the road you have to take before they can help you. You have to help yourself before they can help you.